is that it is not ngokuhlakanipha kwami, but it's the grace of God that has kept me this far. I don't know what could have happened, but uNkulunkulu wathi, I need you here today. We need to understand that izinto ezenzakalayo empilweni zethu. When we pray, we say, God, let your will be done. And sometimes when the will of God is happening in our lives, we find ourselves frustrated. We find ourselves wondering, well, why me, God? Why choose me to go through this? But as I was reading the scriptures during the week, Peter, verse 3, it reminded me that in all circumstances, it doesn't mean that we give praises or we worship God when everything is nice and rosy. Yes. But even when, okay, God, you've taken my loved one. Yes. How do I move forward? We need to go back to say, Lord, I cannot do it on my own. Yes. But make me understand. Make me understand why. If there's something you are teaching me, teach me, Lord. Yeah. Let her be patient when you are busy teaching me. Because sometimes we get frustrated because there's so much expectations that we say, God, but I want this, I want that, I want. And when it does not happen at the right time, according to you, because you saved the right time. But uNkulunkulu uthi, I do it at my own time because that's the right time for you. Sometimes we need to understand, but you need to be in the secret place. Stay in there. Sometimes you do not need ukuthi ubanibani nosibanibani benza ukuthi. If you find yourself isolated, it's not because people don't love you, but it's because you need time with God. So that when you get out of that place, God is about to do something that you yourself, you cannot even comprehend. So this evening, I just want us to worship God. Not because, Lord, you've done something for me, but I just want to lift my hands as a sign of surrender and say, God, I am laying it all before you because you are God. You alone are God. Hallelujah. And I was reminded of the goodness of God and say, He has been so faithful. He has been so good. That there's a song that says, all my life, you have been. All my life. Singayaphi ngaphandle kwakho wena. Asilutho ngaphandle kwakho. So even tonight, we're still going to declare that He is majestic. He's seated at the right hand of the Father. He is the only Holy One. There is no other king but the God that we serve. Hallelujah. All my life you have been faithful. All my life you have been so
with every breath.
is none that matches to the God that we serve. We thank you, Lord, for your goodness. We thank you, Lord, for your mercy. We thank you, Lord, for loving us.
Yes, God. Yes, Jesus.
We have nothing without you.
My God. Hallelujah.
We have nothing, O God, without you.
Yes, God.
You alone are worthy. to be him on the cross. So much,
oh, yes,
that he saw it fit to give us his only son.